Vaginal odor is a common problem that a lot of women face during their lifetime. It can be caused by yeast infections, bacterial growth, sexual diseases, or poor hygiene. The symptoms include redness and itching near the vaginal area, and it can make any woman feel really embarrassed and uncomfortable. Hi, I'm Shraddha, beauty and hair expert for PopExa TV, and today I'll be sharing a few tips and tricks to help get rid of vaginal odor. Silk or satin underwear can trap a lot of sweat in the clothing. I know they look really pretty, but switching to a cotton underwear is always a better option if you want a healthy and odor-free vagina. Make sure you change your undergarments every 12 hours or less. One of the natural and cheap herbs that you can use is turmeric. It improves the health of your vagina by fighting bacteria and reducing the risk of infections. Mix 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder in a glass of warm milk and drink it every day. Bread and mushrooms are foods that contain a lot of yeast, while a variety of cakes are high in sugar. Avoid eating such foods as they lead to a pH level imbalance and can cause vaginal odor. Citrus fruits such as grapes and oranges balance pH level and remove toxins from your body. These fruits contain vitamin C, which improve immune system and help fight vaginal infections, preventing vaginal odor. Drink 1 glass of water mixed with a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, or add 1 or 2 drops in warm water to clean your vaginal area. The antiseptic and antibacterial properties in apple cider vinegar can be your savior. A natural product like tea tree oil can work really well in the long run. Put 2 to 3 drops in water and rinse the affected region. You can do it once or twice a week. V-Wash is a great product that will help you fight infections and itchiness, and it can be used daily. It's a very safe product to use and gives you immediate results. Apply fresh yogurt to the affected area and rinse it off with water. The bacteria in yogurt helps balance the pH level and helps tackle the smell. Make sure you keep these in mind if you face similar problems. If the problems continue, then definitely visit a gynecologist. Let me know if you find this video helpful in the comment section below. Also, PopExa World is now live. You can read, watch, hang out, or shop all at the same place, so make sure you check it out.